How to fix Rainbow Six Siege stuck on creating the squad error. 1. Check your internet connection. 2. Delete the Rainbow Six Siege's user data at Ubisoft Connect folder /save games/user ID /635/. 3. Check the game server status. 4. Exit then restart the game. 5. Verify game files in Steam. Like this. 6. Clear existing cache files in Rainbow Six Siege's installation folder. Refer to the IMG below.